It's like an Utaru shrine. Wonder what it's for. I bet snap moths are as fast under the water as they are on land. Frost ammo won't hurt it much. I'm not giving up.
Thank you.
there. That a cook can do something with this.
Thank you.
Ready for anything now. These are the coordinates Bezra gave his henchmen from the Daunt. Let me see what the Eclipse are up to. I won't do much here. Those machines look like they've been overridden. I'd better be careful. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? forcing the Utaru to work for them. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to.
Someone there?
To take care of any Eclipse guards still around. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things.
This is our chance!
Take care of any Eclipse guards still around. Take care of any Eclipse guards still around. Take care of any Eclipse guards still around. I don't think I'm getting in through here. Not with all the Eclipse guards around. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help
Stop
you get in.
Whatever this Vesper is doing.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vesra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vesra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
have been some battle the old ones fought here.
All forward positions overrun. Can't raise USRC. Bottom line, we're dog meat. Any goddamn suggestions?
Still got an FAE. When the bots pour in, we detonate. Blow them a whole lot of tin cans. Take them with us.
Spiteful. I like it. Make it happen. See you in the sky, soldier.
If this is the bomb Vezra found, I really need to stop him.
Man of shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battle. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
Stretches across the land.
That's my way in.
Remember, only I can give you this gift. Only I can lead you. For I am no longer just a man. I wield the very power of death itself.
Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it.
Men of Shadow, the blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny. this fortress, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands. We won't stop with Meridian. The known world will tremble as our shadow stretches across the land. Swept our slaves seen this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Go that way! I'm ready for her.
All right, let's get looking.
I found her! Kill her!
Fury!
Pain's subsiding. So much for the guards. Now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. But that's where I'll find
him. We are free. Free to conquer. We won't stop with Meridian. The known world will tremble as our shadow stretches across the land. Remember, only I can give you this gift. Only I can lead you. For I am no longer just a man. I wield the very power of death itself. Man of Shadow,
I could give me an
the blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Send this to my stash.
Upon this fortress, we construct the foundation of our empire. We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
Taru prisoners. I gotta let them out. Quick.
We are free. Free to conquer.
An Outlander?
Who is she?
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
And we won't stop with Meridian. The known world will tremble at the
Time's up. Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonation sequence. Alpha, Charlie, Echo. Shit! Safety switches won't disengage. No time to do it manually. It's over. I failed. God, if you're listening, look out for my little girl!
Remember, only I can give you this gift. Only I can lead you. For I am no longer just a man. I will be
by mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Meridian.
How kind of you.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
Gonna take us. That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out fast.
the old ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first. That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast! Okay, better. He's down.
You stay put while I deal with your machine friend here.
harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others, I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Vezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around.
Loyal Eclipse.
There's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them. Could try my focus, see what it picks up.
I left word in the Domed. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first. Say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
like an Ataru shrine. I don't know what it's for. Whoever's in charge and take them out. Maybe them.
We need to find her! You two, on me!
I'm with you!
The guy is worse here. If I don't find a guy a backup, it'll be like this everywhere.
I'm gonna do to you. You have no idea what I'm gonna do to you when I find you. Give me something. for a quick death.
Steady now.
We're not letting her get the better of us, are we? We need more people.
Not doing too good either.
Still in this fight.
Side.
That hard to find? Cover as much ground as you can! Go!
I'll check there!
Obvious for this soon enough.
Thank you.
find a cauldron to learn how to override machines. Should try using something that I've been shocking on.
Standard 80. Ren carrier. May the sun shine upon you. Hope you're doing well.
The blight has taken to the air here, Outlander.
Good day. Today's a good day.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
Today's a good day.
Your appearance will have a lot of people talking.
Pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Perfect. Let's get screen shine for later. an old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. Without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. In there, but how to reach it? All right, I'm in. There's some kind of device here. Looks like this thing needs power. This data might help. I'm not getting up there that easily. I gotta find something that can help. That from here. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. Kind of lock for the door. Looks like it needs power. should probably leave this alone for now. Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them.
Managed to get those parts I asked for?
I'm working on it.
Always good to think before you buy.
Did you find those shell walkers, Aloy?
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt.
Welcome to the West, Savior.
Oh, wow. You're not from around here.
I'm telling you, I caught you scoop up a whole bunch of machines.
You're far from home, Nora.
I thought it was going to get me, too.
You have got some serious weaponry.
Don't often see new faces around here. Oi, you're that Nora machine.
Nora.
Thought Nora stayed in their sacred land.
Don't let Petra hear you say that, or she'll hammer your head out of your behind, friend.
3 months. You?
Hello!
Almost four. The last time I was back, we already started walking.
Looking for a real challenge? Play Machine Strike against me.
Time to put your shards to use.
The Savior of Meridian. My wares will help you. My supplies are here to help.
I've got boards ready to go if anyone wants to play some strike.
Machine in there.
Can't be. What about a rope caster? But ropes don't eat float.
You've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Alvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Alvin.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvant here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale wench. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja...
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Carja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the Crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like this...
Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forged dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Oh, no! Don't want you, no! Don't need you!
Down with all of
Get off me!
The mud looks good on you, Alvind.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
cook you long enough. Well, look who's back.
No one wants to play strike.
Making sparks fly out there?
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. Has Talland been giving the refugees any trouble?
Nah. His shop got closed down not long after Olvin got the boot. So, he cleared out of town. Took his goons with him, too. Good riddance, I say.
The concession decree Olvin wanted, what was it exactly? And how would it have helped him?
Big old pig diddle, that's what.
A writ that would have put all Osram claims in the Daunt under Osram law, even though they're on Karja land. It would have meant that any existing ore, stone, and timber claims couldn't be revoked by the Karja. No more risk, no more hesitation for investors backing the claim to pour in the shards and expand their business. And since Olvin had a stake in all those claims, it would have made him richer than a scrapper in a junk heap. Not to mention Chainscrape would have become an Osram municipality, so he could have bought enough votes to call himself an Elderman. He's a sly old badger, I'll give him that. Almost got away with it, too.
Well, I have to be going. Thanks for the drink, Petra. I'm glad I stopped by.
Anytime, Flamehair.
Survey in the mountain. Laughing at him, we already got maps. If you call a few squiggles on a piece of paper a map, sure.
With Olvin gone, there'll be less trouble all over.
Does that mean you'll have time to fix my lucky hammer?
Again?
Here you're the rowdy spark we should be thanking for kicking Olvin out of the forge.
Petra mentioned you were trouble, and trouble's always welcome at my shop. Take a look. Won't find weapons like these anywhere in the Daunt, guaranteed.
Thank you.
See you when I see you, Red.
Maybe this guy will fix my lucky hammer by then.
Maybe it'll stop breaking, too.
in charge of the place.
You want the job?
What?
Turn around now.
No.
Turn around.
Your compassion warms my flesh.
Hey. You
are
familiar. Hammerhead!
Some are afraid to be so close to the Forbidden West. I like to be able to keep me on my toes.
Hey!
machines are quick.
Is full, but my pack has room. Stash this away for later.
Managed to get those parts I asked for?
I'm working on it.
There's always next time. Did you find those shell walkers, Aloy?
I might want to read that contract. Before going on the hunt. Right. Better leave this mount outside.
Take care, Zeru. The wilds are rife with machines.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
Utaru is not ours to determine. There's still hope. We can get through. Rider dating.
Travel with caution, Outlander. These lands are perilous.
Paradise for granted.
Shadow Walkers use this passage regularly, and Leland wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. It might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Convoy. It's here. Could learn how to override this machine. Loren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. Salvage for me. I took down that Shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage.
I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts. This is awesome. This is awesome.